An orange stray cat sitting on a fence. Ain't got enough dough to pay the rent.
That was a legendary music group, the Stray Cats. Can you believe it? Their debut album back in the early 1980s, almost 30 years ago? Get out. Bassist the Long Island native Lee Rockerwell. He's clawed his way a long way since then. He's currently making his Broadway debut in Million Dollar Quartet, and we are thrilled to have Lee here in the studio with us this morning, along with our buddy Buzz on guitar here. Terrific.
Yeah.
Terrific. 12-run show, right? Have you enjoyed it?
I've been loving it, and today is my final one.
I know.
So I'm going to miss it, and it's a fantastic show, and really traces the birth of rock and roll, and my old pal Carl Perkins, who I've got to work a lot with, and is sort of, it's like the Mount Rushmore of rock.
Truly.
And Elvis Presley, Johnny Cash, Carl Perkins.
Jerry Lee Lewis. Yeah. And you had your part in this. You actually had a part as his brother.
Jay Carl Perkins' brother,
yeah. Right?
And he was his bass player and his brother, so mm-hmm. I've got a nice part in it.
Yeah.
And it's great to be a part of this story.
Yeah.
And Carl was a dear friend of mine. He passed away in 1998, but I worked with him a lot from 1982 until 1998.
So how did you work your way onto into the Broadway part? Do folks know that? Did you pick up the phone and say, hey, this means
yeah,
a lot?
Yeah, I mean,
to me.
I went and saw the play and Million Dollar Quartet and loved it and realized, you know, that obviously this is my music and what I've done for so many years.
Right.
So it all just fell together.
Yeah, it's a great show. And it's actually, of course, a true story. It takes place back in December of 1956, right? Johnny, Jerry Lee Lewis, Carl Perkins, Elvis all happened to come together at Sun Records,
right? In Memphis, Tennessee.
One night only, right?
Yeah.
And it was a great thing. We actually had a clip from the show there. I hope they were playing it as I was talking. But it's really it's an incredible show. And how do you like being live on stage in this setting? I know you've done the live thing a long time.
Yeah, it's fun. It's something new for me, you know. But you know, it's a story close to my heart that can really relate.
Yeah.
So perfect.
Perfect. Well, you gonna play a little something for us this morning?
I sure am.
What you playing?
We're gonna do a Carl Perkins song called Honey Don't.
All right. Well, honey do.
All right.
Okay.
You say you will when you won't. Send it to you, baby, when you don't. Let me know, baby, how you feel. Tell the truth, is our love real? But honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. Say it will when you won't. Honey, don't. Well, I love you, baby, and you ought to know. I like the way that you wear your clothes. Everything about you is so doggone sweet. You got that sand all over your feet, but honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. On a Saturday night, Sunday morning, you don't look right. You've been out, baby, painting the town. Mama been stepping around, but honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't. You say we when you won't. Honey, don't. Honey, don't.
new CD coming out in March called The Cover Sessions.
Okay.
And this Thursday, the 3rd, we've got a party going on here in New York at Rockwood Music Hall. So no one can say nothing's for free in New York. We've got a free concert, 8 o'clock on Thursday, the 3rd.
And you're going to be signing copies.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Thursday, the 3rd?
Yeah.
And you got it. All right. And you can find out more on LeeRocker.com. Thank you, Lee. Thank you, Buzz Campbell. Appreciate it. We're coming right back with your 7-day forecast. Stay tuned.
The perfect Valentine's gift.